The fluid-filled vestibular apparatus accurately demonstrates how crystals in the inner ear move during a common condition called BPPV, or benign paroxysmal positional vertigo. Each vestibular apparatus, which is our inner ear balance sensor, has three canals. When BPPV occurs, the crystals, also called otoconia, dislodge from where they should be glued along the lining of the vestibule, which is located at the center of this model. The fluid-filled vestibular apparatus has several key features that make it perfect for clinicians, patients, researchers, educators, and students. We worked with top international researchers to ensure an accurate fall rate of the stones, which represent the otoconia. Each canal in the vestibular model is arranged along the XYZ planes when aligned to an upright body position. Each canal is identifiable by its own unique color. For the horizontal canal, the blue stones are used. In the posterior, red. And finally, in the anterior canal, green. To orient the model to true anatomical orientation as it is in our inner ear, you would hold the fluid model such that the horizontal canal is tilted back about 20 degrees. This will position all of the canals as they are oriented inside of our inner ear. The fluid-filled vestibular apparatus is a game changer for explaining BPPV and vestibular anatomy. Order a single model or a matched pair for your practice, educational program, or research center today.